top of the world. This shit ain't nothing.
Bitch. Corvette, hopping in motherfucking jet like jet. Him and it then, him and that like that. They were like, pop, why you all like that? Why you talk like that? Why you all like that?
It's like Uzi Vert.
I'm off of Eddie, I'm up. I don't got no time to relax. Yeah. I turn a 2 to a 4, then I turn a 5 to a stack. I was just down in the bottom, talking them back in the back. I got this shit out the mud, but they don't wanna talk about it.
Look, I'm on my way. Hey, let me hear you say I'm on my way. Yo, bitch. Hey, shout out to all my niggas who motivated me, you heard me? It's never forgotten. If I sit and tell your bitches about you, I wrote this shit in 5 minutes. Hey, you gotta vibe with me. You gotta ride with me. Let go. Hey, I better you gone it. I did not flaunt it. Better with self. I'm my opponent. Niggas be talking. They say they hungry, but they never show it. Hey, I'm on the wave. Just wait for the day. You finally can see it in motion. Shout out to Nico and Angie, my nigga, especially Peanut at the Brody's. First niggas that believed in me, now I see it in me, bitch, I do this. Hop on a beat and I smash the track, it's back to back like I'm cruising. Lil bitch.
Yeah. What's good, YouTube? It's Dwayne TV, and today we're coming at you with the second video of the day. Alright, so today I got a little surprise for y'all. We're going to do a special video for my partner Jeremy. His music name is TedJudahMusiq on SoundCloud. And we're going to react to his song today, Scheemin. All right, you can play it. He nasty. He smokes swishes.
Oh, I did hear this. Yeah, that's nasty. Everybody smokes Dutch or backwards.
Wishing that I kiss you. I miss you. I try so hard and not to feel it. Dreaming, but you know I feel it. Cold sweat, messing up the pillows. Hey, you toss and turn and tell me you the realest.
This song sounds very personal.
It don't sound like him.
Yeah, he gave me the Rod Wave vibes.
I like him.
Bitch, that's my favorite part right there. Yeah. All right, so that was the song. What do you think about it?
I feel like I really like the song. I especially really like his chorus part. But I feel like he do need to work on his like his intro and his what's it called? Like his intro and not the chorus, but
his hook.
Like yeah, that's the word I'm thinking of. He need to work on his hook more. But when he gets like his chorus and he switch up
his flow,
it's real. He switch up his flow nice.
All right, so my review of the song, I actually like it or whatever. I feel like your best songs come out when you actually put some feelings into it. That's when you make your best music, when you take it into deep feelings and become personal with it. Like, gotta let a little emotion come out in your song. That's when people really start feeling your song or whatever. I feel like you just need to, when you start the song or whatever, if it's a sad song, get it in your feelings. If it's a hype song, bring it out. You gotta get that hype out, you like let it loose or whatever. But I fuck with the song, whatever. I need you to drop more music. I need you to post more. I need you to drop a music video so we can actually see you and react to it, you know? Because we all about reacting over here. But I fuck the song. Jeremy, salute. Make sure I'm gonna put his link to his SoundCloud, his Instagram, and his Twitter in my description below. Make sure y'all like, sub, and comment on every video. And this is Alvin. And
I'm Tay.
She waited on that part.
No, I didn't.
But we out.
Okay, everybody, that's a wrap.
Crush a bit, little bit, roll it up, take a hit, feeling lit, feeling right, 2 a.m., summer night, I don't care, hand on the wheel, driving drunk, I'm doing my thing, rolling the mid beside and out, living my life, getting out dreams, I'ma do just what I want, looking ahead, no turning back, people told me slow my roll, I'm screaming out, fuck that, I'm screaming out.